There is no time to waste. You must strike now, before the Bloodborne realizes you've raided his camp.
I do not like this, Leonid. At least let me scout the area before the attack. This could be a trap.
Bah! If you move quickly, you will have the element of surprise. That's all you need.
The situation might be more complicated than either of you realize. Elessa, you said there were fewer bodies at the Garden of Ursin than there should have been.
Yes. The cultists must have taken them. By Isha, you think the Bloodborne took them captive and sent them to the fighting pits?
That was weeks ago. The cultist would have killed them by now.
But I must check the cages anyway, just to be sure.
What's the point? You want to make a difference? Kill the Bloodborne. Nothing else matters.
Have the energy? I need to prepare myself for that.
and war! Only the mightiest warriors are worthy to enter Khorne's sacred arena! You will pay for your insolence in blood!
Help us, please! Please, before it's too late.
The High Loremaster was right. I have to help the humans escape.
Ursin's blessings upon you. We owe you our lives. Thank you, stranger. Thank you.
Go. We haven't much time.
This worm seeks to deny us our sport. Tear her flesh, crush her bones. Blood for the Blood God!
Khorne's people have gotten away. It's time to disappear before the Bloodborne brings half the city down on me.
Well, is he dead? Or was all that for nothing?
Nothing? I saved your people from the Bloodborne.
Why should it matter? Red Axe still rules Prague. The Bloodborne and his minions will keep hunting for victims to fill the fighting pits. As long as they live, all we can do is suffer. Blood calls for blood. We must slaughter them all.
Do not let your hatred consume you. Lest you become a servant of Khorne yourself.
How dare you! You think me no different than some murdering barbarian? A monster that bathes in blood and worships demons?
Better men than you have sworn themselves to chaos, Leonid Gorchev. Remember that.
It is an offense against the gods to harm a guest in one's home. Leave me, before I do something I might later regret.